Hi all, welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a travel vlog. We are traveling to Golconda. I have been packed each and everything what I am going to take along with me. We have taken our food also. This is the vegetable biryani what I have prepared, and already I have given it into our lunch boxes. And this is the simple vegetable raita, carrot, onion and yogurt. And traveling along with Saket, so I'm taking stroller as well as banana, milk, baby food, everything I'm taking. Our journey has started and we reached already into the Golconda. You can see, as this is a long weekend, we decided to travel to Golconda. I have been here so many times, but with Saket this is the first time I am going to visit this place. So the main theme is only visiting bottom part only. We are not climbing onto the steps and we are not at all going to reach the top part at all for this time. When Saket will grown up, that time we'll be going along with him to the top place. So we have lot of time, so just simply we are here to take only the pictures with Saket. We haven't yet planned anything and this is very near. You can see Saket is here. It's already time for him to sleep, but we are traveling, no? He was awake and you can see what he will do now. So this is the complete view of Golconda. Here you can see, I'm not going to show the entire part of this Golconda, very few, only the bottom part. From here you can see the top position there, so that's why I have shot this one. So what you people have planned for this long weekend? The funniest part is that after reaching there, it was nearly like at morning 11 o'clock without of reaching at 10 only, but we were 1 hour late. And after going there, Saket started drinking his milk, looking his dad and me. And he slept there at afternoon at 1 p.m. and he woke up in the evening at 4 p.m. I didn't at all guess that Saket will be sleeping this long time. If at all I would have ever taken there. We were simply waiting in the shade nearly 3 hours. After 3 hours he woke up, then we gave him the food and we started again. So we were completely bored while he was sleeping. We can't leave him and go there, right? So you can see almost we were reaching outside also. The only lawn area, we took few photos. See this video till the end because I will be adding Saket's photo at the end. Don't mind the logo of the Filmora Go. I just started editing, so I didn't at all remove that logo. Once I was completely sure of my editing, then I will be paying the amount and taking off the logo. After the logo, again I have added the photo, so that's why I am asking you to see the video till the end. Please ignore the sound. Beside my house there was another house constructing. The construction was going on, so please ignore the bloody sounds. So the only thing is that we can see the rocks everywhere, such a tall walls and the rocks. That's it. This is not a special thing, so I am not at all going to explain anything of this one. But the only one thing is that there was a canteen inside. Long back there was no canteen inside, I think so. Whenever we used to go, we used to carry our lunch boxes along with us. But this time they said that we are not going to allow the food. But we said that we had the baby food, then they allowed. And we took our food also. So you can see the beautiful pool sets here. The mirrors and everything. As usual, wherever you go into the place for taking anything, they will be at most at high prices only. The prices are very big. this white pearl one I have shown you, that box is of like 950 rupees, they said. And this one also the same price. Then small one I'll be showing you, see there, the white one, that is of 100 rupees. 100 rupees, that's okay, affordable, but it's very small compared to the bigger one. That is 1050, the oval shape one what I have shown. They're very colorful, right? Very nice. Earrings, keychains, and the royal pens. See, this is a keychain. Usual one only will be getting here and there, everywhere else. Nothing special, but few items are here, that's it. I have found only 2 to 3 stalls here, that's it. I can't say exact stalls also. One small canteen, and this is the one shop I have seen there. And out of the Golconda, I'll be showing you. See, that is a pen, I said, you know. That's it. We are almost outside of the Golconda. And now you see where Saket is going to sit. And on that day, few schools have taken their students for the picnic to this place. Everywhere students. 2 to 3 schools are here, I think. The upper view in this way also. Golconda has got 2 to 3 ways to reach the hill part. This is the second way. The greenery was very nice. After traveling a long time in sun, we'll feel that. See, Saket is there. If you like this video, please try to hit the like button and share. I am very new to the YouTube. Please encourage me. Don't do any bad comments or the negative comments there. If you don't like the video, please hit the dislike button there, over there. And Saket is going to take another picture here. We have taken nearly 200 to 300 pictures of Saket. I can't share everything on this, so I am sharing only 3 to 4 or 5 pictures. Don't mind that. See how Saket is sitting there. He found the walls are pretty much interesting and something different, I think. Wherever we are giving Saket on the rocks and there, he was simply scratching the walls and seeing what is that one. We are out of that. This entrance was pretty big one, I hope so. How many of you feel the same? This is almost outside where the place was much crowded. Not there, down part. So we are ahead out to the exit, and there was a small lawn near there. That's it. That is the main exit gate or the entrance, you can say. This way, if you walk outside, we are going to reach. And there was an during that period when Golconda used to be in a very nice and proper time, there was a map of combined Andhra Pradesh. It has written there. I am unable to study all those. Just thought of taking a pic, and that also didn't go well. Don't mind that also, please. That's it, guys. If you like this video, please hit a like button. As usual, I said, you know, one stall was outside, as it is so sunny on the day, or even if it is rainy also, you can happily wear the hats. They were sold outside. Due to this app, I have lost my baby's face. Half of the face was always in a cut.